If your organization or business wants to help promote positive climate action in Iowa City, we've got a great funding opportunity to reach those goals. The city is offering community climate action grants to inspire and promote projects that increase energy efficiency, encourage low or no emissions transportation, minimize waste and/or consumption of valuable resources, support and promote sustainable lifestyle choices, and promote climate preparedness and resilience. This opportunity is for nonprofit and community-based organizations or a for-profit business located in Iowa City. Each project can be awarded up to $10,000. The application period opens March 14th and closes on April 11th at noon. Application materials and eligibility requirements can be found at icgov.org/climateactiongrants. The grants will go into projects that can be implemented and completed within a year or less, are focused, planned, and reasonably scoped, impactful and measurable, and are locally focused and beneficial to everyone in the community. Head to the website to learn more and kickstart your climate action project. The city is offering a rebate program to help offset the costs of installing EV charging stations at condominium buildings and apartments. Building managers and landlords can apply for a 50-50 match of installation costs up to $1,000. A rebate up to $2,500 is offered if an electrical panel upgrade is required. Head to icgov.org/EV charging rebate for the application. You must be a landlord, property manager, or authorized HOA representative to apply, and your building must be at least a fourplex. The goal of this rebate program is to help increase community-wide adoption of electric and alternative fuel vehicles in Iowa City. Not only can this rebate partially cover the installation costs of Level 2 EV chargers, but it can also be added in addition to a similar rebate program offered by MidAmerican Energy. We've got a link to that program on our website as well. The City of Iowa City is in the process of developing a new website, and we need your input. The new website is expected to be up and running by early 2023. You can help shape how it looks by taking a short survey that can be found at icgov.org/website survey. It doesn't take long to complete, and input needs to be submitted by Sunday, March 20th. That's all for this episode. Have a great week, and we'll see you next time on Iowa City Update.